The earthquake and what followed might lead us to think of shock, grief, and pain. The emotional dislocation which we link to Star of Bethlehem, which flowers in late spring. Bach described this flower as, for those in great distress under conditions which for a time produce great unhappiness, the shock of serious news, the loss of someone dear, the fright following an accident. It is the geometry of the flowers which repairs the dislocation caused by shock and grief.